potentially a night of excitement ahead at one of the most famous stadia in world football. We are at Anfield here in Liverpool. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Yeah, great to be here. How lucky are we, Derek? We get paid for this. Astonishing, really. Looking forward to a fabulous game. I'm sure the fans are too. Should be great.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. This looks promising. A wayward effort, and it's not going to help his team, Lee.
Well, wayward indeed. I think he had more time than he thought, and he just rushed it a little bit. Technique was all wrong.
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Davey. And a good-looking pass. Ziegler. A super tackle, and they've won possession. And in the end, he's run out of space. So a throw-in here. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Just the clearance that was called for. He could pick out a teammate. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Beautifully disguised ball. Plenty of running room in the wide position. And using his strength to shield the ball. Well, a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. It is to be a throw-in. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Modric, Davy. Chance to play it in. It's opening up for them. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Ziegler. Crossing into the middle. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught it off the top of his head, really.
Beautiful pass. We're getting the ball forward. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. And the problem not completely solved. And a time for calm on the ball. Ziegler. Space and time for the cross. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Alonso. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Oh, he's really opened them up here. Terry. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Plenty of options. Played into the box. And the keeper taking care of the situation. And he read it superbly. Useful looking ball. Not to be this time. Alonso. Excellent vision. Real take. Might be a chance here. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Dangerous looking attack. Excellent defending. He's played it out over the touchline, so a throw-in to restart things. Will he play it in? Possession changing hands. Counter-attacking, very much an option. He continues his run. And a goal to give them the lead! They have their reward!
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, but after that it's been disappointing. I'd like to see them use those wide areas around the defence, get round them as opposed to trying to go through the middle.
Teammate available, and it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here!
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. And then the sheer power of the strike, really impressive. It's a thunderbolt.
Terry, Modric, they've given it away, and that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Bit of running room now on the wing. Chance to finish. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. So there we have it. 2-1. Davy. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Messi. And he was in the right place to intercept. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, the timing a little bit off. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Davy. Low. Delivered into the area here. A cut back. A glorious chance. And the ball denied by the post. Well, he's lost the ball. Not a great pass. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Well, the pass not finding its target. A terrific pass. The end product just wasn't there. Did well to win the ball back. In behind for him to chase. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. But attacking possibilities. Could play it in. Great chance with that header. But he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong. Just past the post. The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering.
Oh, surely! And finishing there with more of a whimper than a bang.
Derek, that reminded me of you, finishing like that. It was just terrible.
I wouldn't have done that well. An important interception. Alonso. Space on the flank. Crossing possibilities. Cuts it back. Takes the shot. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Davy. Well, let's see about the cross. And he's clear his lines. The referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Lucci. 15 minutes remaining. Masterful piece of foiling. Alonso. And given away. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. Fruitful looking attack. As clean as a whistle, that challenge.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
Top class defending. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Teammate available. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Have they given him too much space? And a throw in forthcoming. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. This looks promising. Terrific block there. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Looked as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. No-nonsense clearance. What can they do from here? Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Ziegler. The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
And the free kick caught cleanly by the keeper. And there goes the final whistle. Three huge points for them in the relegation battle, and a one...